Baptism by fire, I say.
Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here.
No, I was thinking. After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You won't take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I'll believe it when I see it.
That's sad. Sorry, spoiler.
Tess, down here.
Nice. Cool, mom.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the ramp. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Three forty-three seventy-eight. Okay. Thank you.
fucking creepy.
Was it again? 3-4-3-17, was that it? Three, four, three, seven, eight.
Out of this, come on. Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
I was holding my breath for like 5 minutes straight.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Oh,
shit, runner!
Fuck.
Have their faces. They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
He's strong. Real strong.
Climb on up.
It is pretty beautiful, though, even though it's like a dystopian future.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
I'd say we're just about coming to an end of this video, but
what? I don't hear anything.
Let's see if there's a good stopping point.
Coming.
I know.
Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place? Let's do this.
All right, haven't done this in a while.
Someone thinks you're immune? Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
That'll do nicely.
In case you guys want to follow me. Wait a minute. This looks familiar. The glass casing. Yeah, I'm scared.
What is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
Watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go. I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run. Run. Shit.
That's not good. Uh-oh.
Tess. Tess. Shit. Thank you.
Oh, my God. Damn. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. Let's do it.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right. And I'm okay.
Gotta find a way across.
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing. No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not... us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs.
Get her!
totally get up from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Fuck.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
Oh my God. Tess.
I got this. Stay with me, come on. Okay, well, I know you heard that.
Show yourself. Someone's fucking hunting us!
Look out!
Cover me! I'm moving up! I got you covered! I got you surrounded! Make it easy on yourselves!
Slow as.
Get out of here.
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Get up! Get up! Hold her down.
That was too close.
Hey,
Find anything?
I don't see shit.
You see him?
He's not over here.
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
I'll search after you.
Check over that way.
Come on, make one fast move.
You see him?
He's not over here.
Damn it, this AI.
See anything?
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up. Subway entrance. The tunnel's clear. No sign of targets.
Roger that. Stay put and await further instructions.
Copy that.
Poor Tess. We had a lever too.
swim.
We'll figure something out.
Bill and Frank.
Hey, look, it still works. You're not gonna leave me, right?
Nope. Come on. Oh, God. How's this for a raft?
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you.
Oh, God. Come on.
Let's get out of here.
Oops.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. There we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
All right, I might have overstayed my welcome with this video, but I just could not stop playing. I wanted to get to the perfect stopping point, and that was basically where episode 2 of the TV show ends. So thank you guys for watching. Apologies for, you know, the length of this video. But I will see you in the next one. And yeah, peace. Bye-bye.